What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Steam was unable to sync your files error when trying to launch a game on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Steam was unable to sync your files error usually occurs because of issues with the Steam servers, your game files, or because your Steam client has been disconnected from your network connection. First, make sure that the Steam servers are operational in your region. Navigate to steamstat.us to preview current server outages or maintenance with the Steam servers in your region. If you notice any server disruptions, then you can try changing your server region in the Steam client settings. In your Steam settings, navigate to the download section and change the download region to a similarly close location. If the sync error persists, make sure to verify that your game files are complete and up to date. In your Steam library, right-click the game you wish to launch and select Properties. In the Local Files section, select to verify the integrity of game files. This will take a moment to verify your game files and re-download any missing files. When this is done, make sure to completely exit the Steam application. Close the launcher, and in your system tray, right-click the Steam icon and select Exit. Alternatively, use your Task Manager to close all Steam processes that are still running in the background. Before reopening the Steam client, make sure to allow the Steam app to communicate through your firewall. Search for Firewall in your Start menu search and open your Firewall and Network Protection System Settings window. Select Allow an app through Firewall. On this window, click on Change Settings and find the Steam application. Make sure to check both boxes. This will add Steam to the list of apps that are allowed to communicate through the Windows Defender firewall and fix the error you are getting. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.